What are we doing today?
Meeting Chase Elliott, bro.
Woo!
I'm staying at my friend's house in town, and I thought that someone was upstairs vacuuming. I came up earlier to say hello to him. Where the fuck is it? There.
We made it to Dover, got the shitty bag, got the rednecking bag, got Austin Dillon in the wall because he's trash, and yeah, cheers to that.
Xfinity and the truck.
Starting to rain, Rob, we're getting the triple header Monday. Yeah! A lot of rain here in Dover. Somebody's stuck. It's a bad day right there, ain't it?
Shitty, shitty, shitty.
Look at this shit.
Look how deep it is.
Free fries, let's go. Yeah, baby. Walking in. Gotta get some tickets still, but we'll figure it out.
Update. Robbie lost his phone.
What happened, bud?
Got here and lost my phone already.
Shit happens, man. We'll find it. We'll find it, Rob. We're gonna find that iPhone. If it's my last dying mission, we're gonna find it. Cheers.
Good news. Rob is on the phone with the man who picked up his lost phone. This day has been saved, baby. Yeah!
Give him an update, Robbie. What do we got?
They found my phone!
Woo! Let's go!
Gross.
I work for him. I don't own the company. I work for him, though. So I go I go to about 22 races a year.
Arca, this is fucking horrible. Bring the trucks back. All right, so I just got the same hat as Rob did, but here's the hat. What you think, bro? You like it? Let's try it on. Woo! Fire! Cause you got to leave. Gonna make the most of every mile. Do anything to make your smile. Land on my lips. Get drunk.
I want to buy a 124. So you gotta flood it out.
Look at that, baby. How about it? Nice sunset. I'm in someone's backyard. Oh, shit.
Did you, what the hell's Noah Gragson on? Have you seen his haircut?
It was a bet.
A bet?
I don't know where we're going, Rob.
It's a vlog update.
Vlog update. Yeah, we've been walking around for like an hour. Just walking and talking. Now we're going to a concert, I think. Yeah, baby. Our wheels. Yeah. All right, there's no fucking concert, Rob.
I suppose there's not. We gotta find it though,
babe. I don't know. I need to find a concert or a strip club or whores or a casino or something.
Or all of the above.
Yeah. Or all of the above. So, cheers. Forgot my jack was open. I almost spilled it. Oh. SAT on Monday. Dover on Monday, bud.
Yes, sir.
You know?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. How we doing, Rob?
10:20, you doing right? Well, rock balls.
Good morning, Rob. Happy rain day.
Rain day.
Yeah, it's not race day. It's 10:30 a.m. and they have already called the race for the day. So, time to drink. I already got a good start to the day, so keep it going.
Baby, oh yeah.
Rob, what's going on? There's no rain right now. We could be racing. Where are the birds at? Let me feed you. All right, we're going to Applebee's. Let's go next, baby.
Let's go Knicks.
Yo, Rob, how are we feeling about the Knicks, bro?
It's okay so far.
Gotta play some defense, but
defense.
Let's go.
All right, we just finished up in the Applebee's. The Knicks took the L, and now we don't know what to do. So, it's about 3:30. Still raining. They made the right call to cancel it, but we're bored. So, gotta figure out some shit to do, Robbie. Any ideas? Don't you wish you were here? All right, so I did a thing. There's no one blocking the gates anymore because it's just a rainy shit show. So I'm at my old camp spot. No one's here. No one came here this weekend. So I think the spot's still available. I'm gonna try to get it back for next year. I should have just renewed and not been a dumbass, but here at the OG site, just poured out a beer for Pop-Up over the barricades. So I'm trying to make do with this rainy day here in Dover. So just chilling. Let's go lose some money, boy. Woo!
Yeah.
Went for a little walk around the casino. Was in the mood to go hit the roulette table, but I stopped myself. Maybe later. Put some money down for the race tomorrow. Elliot to collect, you know, like 100. Brad underdog, why not? See what happens. We were down there an hour before the cup race, and we were on the little mopeds, and we ran out right in front of Sambo's. And yeah, the guy, the owner, came out and filled us up.
I brought my boat out one year. We got a call out here. We were dragging the bottom for two bodies years ago. Right here, all up in here, because they jumped in somewhere. We never did find them. State police, I guess they floated the next day. Then. They were in.
All right, we're just chilling. Got the game on. Rob's Boston's biggest fan, so he's cheering hard. Go Panthers! Let's go! Fuck Boston! Come on! Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes.
Let's go. Let's go. Yes, sir.
Woo. Oh, yes.
Bye-bye, Boston. See you later. Yes. See you later.
Race day, race day, race day.
All right, so we're going to the old campsite on lot 2 since there's no one watching security and there's no one in my old spot. So that's where we're going to tailgate. Right, Rob?
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Woo! Alrighty, we got Benny, we got Rob, and we're going to Miss Hot Dog, Becky's Hot Dog Part 2 of the day. I haven't even ate my sandwiches yet, but I'm gonna go get another one, and that's that. Cheers.
The monster. Look at his line all the way to the gate.
Monday, we love to see it. Oh yeah, we were. Yeah, no.
Yes, sir.
Woo! Sweet line.
They really screwed the pooch on that one. What they're doing? One entrance.
They're doing gate 4.
And 2 is open.
Oh, that makes sense.
They have nobody to work it.
Any indication yet?
All right, we're walking in. Perfect timing.
Chastain. Kyle Larson.
man is running 30 laps below.
Yeah, but it's all right. We'll still take it.
That you don't take. I feel like that right now, Martin Truex Jr. and that team took a shot, Mark. They said, we're going to go two tires. We want
restart zone. They found it.
There they go.
Race is over, we're heading out. Rob has to piss real bad. Martin Truex Jr. is your winner here in Dover. The Truex is sweep, and that's all she wrote. Cheers. All right, it's that time of the weekend, unfortunately. Time to go home. So it's been a good one. Rob, how do you feel about your 16-hour trip to Dover?
Had fun. Good time.
Alrighty, time to go to the house, get packed up, and hit the road home. Rob is headed out, go to the hotel, wouldn't take a ride, so there he goes. See him soon. See ya, buddy. Just had some Waffle House, and that's gonna wrap up the trip. So Dover 23 is in the books. Can honestly say this was probably one of my favorite weekends I have had in a really long time. Yeah, man, just very thankful to Benny for having me as always, and thankful for Rob for coming up all the way from Florida just to come hang out for the weekend. So hopefully I was able to show you a good time, buddy. Hopefully you had fun, and yeah, I had a fucking blast down here. It's tough coming down here for one reason, because that means I gotta leave it at some point. And every year, this always happens. This is my 23rd time here. I just been coming here since I was a kid, and you know, this was my world when I was a kid. Every year, just countdown leading up to this trip right here, and to be almost 22 years old and have done it now for the 23rd time, and just
you know, trips just keep on getting better and better. It's just it just makes me really happy. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. I hope it comes out well. I'm gonna edit it when I get home. So yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys, and that's gonna wrap it up from Dover 2023. See you down the road.